Hey friends, welcome to another tutorial how to paint another Christmas card, and we're painting another teddy bear. This one is hugging a gingerbread man, so that's just something that came to my mind. Like, I wanted to paint something cute, and I'm always inspired by my daughter's toys, which is why I paint so many teddy bears and bunnies, because she has so many toys like that. So these are my references. They are my references. And then for the colors, I just like the sand colors, and that's why I use a lot of quin red and yellow ochre and some of the Van Dyke brown. And then for the gingerbread man, I used like a chocolate color, so colors I would use to create a chocolate. All my sketches are always available for download on Patreon, but I always encourage you to try to sketch on your own. The colors are pretty much the same as for all teddy bears I use. And for the brushes, I used a larger brush, like around 6, to overall cover larger areas on the bear. It is a small card anyways, but I wanted to wet it well. And then a smaller brush or brushes, like the 2 and 4, to go for smaller areas. And here's a screenshot of my palette, my working palette, so you always know what colors are placed on my palette. This is a plastic palette by Raczynska, which I buy from dickblick.com. So the whole thing is exactly the same as before. We're wetting each part of the teddy bear, and we're adding paint wet on wet. So try to take your time, because this is a smaller area, so you also don't want to over flood it with water. You want just a little bit of water to make sure it's all evenly spread, so there's enough water, and so you have the time to add colors.